The new sensation. Here is Annie Duke.
If you was born in New York City, there was secret in my happen to all other guys.
New York.
New York.
When you look at the air,
take the upper level on the bridge and then turn right on 21st.
Stand clear, done man atop. You can't stand where I stand, you can't walk where I walk. Watch out, we run New York. Policeman come, we bust him off the park.
To this roof, this is what you see. And get a chance to see the bridge. It's about to be a 100-year anniversary for the Queensbridge. That's one of our biggest landmarks. And that's our other famous landmark, when you see those three stacks up there. You know, I'm kind of happy I grew up here. You know, a lot of things that you saw, you know, you don't be happy about. More like prostitution, maybe a cocaine addicts outside there, but inside is a totally different game. We got you. We coming after you, people. What's going on? Right now, you're looking at the K1X True Warrior documentary.
Yo, why y'all hating? Yo. Yo, for some reason, kid, everybody hating me. I don't know why these cats keep hating me. You, and you, why you hating me? I don't know, but a lot of people hating me. For some reason, kid, everybody hating me. I don't know why these cats keep hating me. You, and you, why you hating me? I don't know, but a lot of people hating me.
I observe and I watch and I read people. Continue to my fans, prison fam, that I'm gonna have a holiday.
That man, he does a lot for the community. He helps everybody out, man. That's a good brother right there. Don't be misunderstood about what happens in Ron Artest for Mayor New York City. Take it easy.
Show you where I grew up. Show you a couple of my friends. What up? What up, baby? What's good, chillin'?
Yeah, no doubt. It's True Warrior right here. You know how we is. We in QB. Big uptown, best of the block, chillin'? Best of the ghetto. I see my man doing his thing right quick. That's what we do. Queensbridge Project.
No good in my hood. No good, no good, no good, no good, no good, no good in my hood. No good in my hood.
You guys are in the concrete jungle, Westport, the cage.
No good, no good, no good, no good, no good in my hood. A billion dead teenagers, my youth is dying. All this propaganda and TV is lying. Kids pass.
Welcome to Manhattan. On the scenes with Mr. Biz. This is West 4th, also known as The Cage, home to some of the greatest ball players of all time. Basketball is a dangerous sport, despite what you might think out there, but basketball is very dangerous, and this is a dangerous sport. Short for death. It's like a wrestling ring. So that's the cage. I mean, other than prison yard ball, the cage is pretty much where it's at. We come out here to the basketball court to keep our tempers low. You know, we be real emotional sometimes.
Just play hard and aggressive, you know, getting in people's face after a dunk. You dunk on somebody's head, get in their face, put your finger in their face. You know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. That's the type of basketball, you know, that I grew up around. And that's why I always come back at home to play.
Yeah, and we all have personal problems. Some of us have more personal problems than others. That's why they want to foul the most. Those are called hacks. They're defined in the Webster Dictionary as hacks. All they want to do is hit you.
because then you get that street feeling back, that street basketball. And after the game, everybody shake hands, go home, and you see them next week or something.
You come out here and you play, it's so loud, it's so real, it's so crazy. And not only that, but one thing you gotta respect about street ball out here is that people will tell you about yourself. They'll tell you if you got game. They'll tell you if, you know, you doing things right or if your game is getting off like, you know, other people that they normally see. And that's what makes you, you know, that's what gives you your street credibility. That's what gives you, you know, the reason to call yourself the man.
My name is Adrian Walton. A.K.A. Hollywood A, A.K.A. A Whole Lot of Gang. Now, New York, on 55th, 8th Avenue.
Let you know the history about Queensbridge and why growing up here was so special. This is the building I grew up in, the 4107, apartment 5A. That's where another star was born, right here. Mobb Deep was something else. They made it big, you know, for years. It's like, I don't know, since the 90s. And they still doing it big right now. Yeah. Free high. That's the building right there. You want to get the numbers.
4106 right here. Look at that. 4016?
4016. 40 Vernon.
This is where Nas grew up at.
Sipping on some scissor, drinking hard liquor. You eating milk and cooking, smell like cat litter. I ain't got to be banished in the hospital to let you know I rap sicker.
Still remember that date? Nas' brother ended up getting shot that day.
Who?
Jungle got shot. He got shot in the buttocks. We thought Will was gonna make it, but Will ain't make it. It was crazy. So Nas was from this building right here, 4016. Growing up in the hood and everything, things don't always work out like that. You gotta find your niche and just stick with it. Some people. It's a lot of celebrities and stars that came out the hood that didn't fall. Fortunate enough, Ron stuck to his game plan and that's why he's in the NBA right now.
Today, people, we will be exploring the mine. Back in 1985, lots of treasures and lost scrolls were left here. We'll be walking through many corridors that no one has ever seen.
I go Washington and make left on 12, is okay?
When I was little, I was getting in fights. I left my friends for basketball. I left my friends that was doing the gang stuff for basketball. I go to the hood and talk to everybody like, yo, you don't gotta do that. You could be just like me, you just gotta work hard. I used to be in that court 24/7, all day.
Okay, let's take it to Queens.
I'm feeling very happy about myself, man. Basketball is a way to get out the hood for me. That's my job.
It makes you want to get out, you know? Yeah. You not leave the place as a whole, but waking up to all type of drug infested, crackheads hanging in the hallway, that makes you be like, well, I want to get out of here. I want to do something and get up out of here.
I'm trying to do what I got to do, because I got a talent. Everybody keeps saying, like, yo, you should be in the league.
Stay bullied. DJ, no doubt.
This is just how I roll, nigga.